Roky Erickson is a legend for fans of early psychedelic music. In fact, he's been making music since he was a child.
It was something I could always look forward to, you know, if I would get out of school early, then I could go home and play guitar.
The 13th Floor Elevators. You're Gonna Miss Me. It hit the charts in the 1960s.
We have Roky, 17, you know, making music, going to American Bandstand.
His son Jagar recalls the day his dad's world changed.
The cops focused on him. He got arrested for picking up a person. There was a joint found on him. And
so to avoid prison, Roky pleaded insanity, and he was committed to a psychiatric hospital. He was diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia and treated with Thorazine, electroshock therapy, and experimental medications.
Schizophrenia is like that's a bastard disease, isn't it? He described it a little bit to me. And I didn't expect it. He said, sometimes, you know, I hear something and it's running, and I tell it to shut up. And I do the best I can.
What's kept him alive, he says, is music.
Find the things that you have that you love important and make sure that you know you have them with you.
If he didn't have this musical career, he could be just any dude on the street, holding a sign, dealing with a mental illness.
40 years later, every day is still a battle, but Roky says his mental health is improving. And today, he's back touring, performing with his son's band, the Hounds of Baskerville.
It's mind-blowing. And, you know, even at his age at 65, I mean, he still brings it every single day. And if you don't bring it, he lets you know. I appreciate the lessons. It's truly amazing.
Dr. Sanjay Gupta, CNN, reporting.